Perkembangan Luar Negara Malaysia komited memperkukuh kerjasama dengan masyarakat antarabangsa bagi memacu kesaling hubungan sejagat dan transformasi digital yang mampan. Menteri Komunikasi dan Multimedia Tan Sri Anwar Musa berkata, ketersambungan kini seharusnya menjadi sebahagian daripada hak asasi manusia bagi menghubungkan keluarga dunia.
In Malaysia, we come out of racial and multi-religious council, all citizens are considered as one family under the philosophy of the one revelation, irrespective of race, religion, culture, socio-economic status, or even geographical identity. Indeed, connectivity is not only important to unite the entire Malaysian family, but also now should be considered as part of human rights, connecting people all over the globe, or global family, or keluarga dunia.
Beliau berucap pada persidangan Plenipotensiari Kesatuan Telekomunikasi Antarabangsa ITUPP 2022 di Bucharest, Romania yang berlangsung hingga 14 Oktober disertai 181 negara.